sure that you're putting point on the net. Okay? Okay, before you extend your arm or anything like that, make sure your point's in the right place. So start in seeks. Seeks to tap. Your point's going to come forwards and then extend. Try to do it all correctly. This time make sure the point goes first. Yep. Now more dynamic. Try and push off the back leg. Lunge like you're trying to hit me. It's 14H and you want to commit to this. Better. Again. Cool. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You should be able to hit me from there on a lunge. Without that handle. So that one you're hand dropped. Just keep your hand up straight. Again. Why is that happening? Mm-hmm. Keep your hand up. Aim in here. Mm-hmm. This time the point's dropping. You're getting out there, and then you're dropping the point. Make sure the point stays straight. Want to hit me, right? So step lunge isn't step lunge. Step lunge is step lunge. Okay? Try that. That one was step lunge. It's like you're doing a really deliberate action. You're trying to do step and you want to hit them. Better. Still really pivot on the lunge. You want to do the step and power up into the lunge. That's really slow. Just like when you're doing the lunge, just get into it, you know? Better, that's really good. Just try not to collapse at the end. Again. Cool, okay, let's stop that. Hey, great. Okay, let's think of something else with it. I'm gonna do a cart parry, you're just gonna do a disengaging effort. Okay? When you start doing an attack, I'm just gonna go to cart, you're gonna do a disengage. Okay? Cool, oh god. When you're doing a disengage, try to use your fingers rather than your hand or your wrist. Better. Ooh. Ooh. Nice, okay. Now do a beat attack. Beat hit. Okay, when you're doing the beat attack, I'm not doing beat over here, hit. Beat, stretch time. Beat, stretch time. You're trying to minimize the distance that you want to travel. Not make it even longer. Okay? So it's gonna be deep. Try that. Get it. Yep. Okay, what you're doing there is you're gonna beat away forwards. Try beat straight forwards. Rather than beat here forwards, beat forwards. Much better. Yep. Okay, now you're gonna do the beat. I'm gonna step back, you're gonna deliver the hit with your step. Okay, make sure that it's going to bend the right way rather than like that. That means your hand's too low. It means that the point's getting in there while the hand's extending rather than point then hand. Better? Yep. Extend the hand arm the whole way when you do the hook. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're going to do the same thing but with a lunge. Sure that you're getting the point in the right place, then extending the arm. Because if you're getting the point there while you're extending the arm, you're going to get that sort of thing happening. Where it's bending the wrong way. Okay. Beat, then lunge. Not at the same time.